So again, now with a carburettor fitted and an ignition cutoff switch, just so if it runs crazy, I can shut it down. I'll pour a little bit of fuel in to the inlet on the carb down into the float bowl. I'll squirt a little bit right into the main air inlet. Choke is off so that we don't have to worry about that. Throttle is the little cable sticking up right at the very top. So let's see what happens. Ignition is on. That just needs more fuel. I think that works.